What if I am already addicted to pain medication?
Sometimes when patients come to the pain specialist, they've already formed addictions to some of their pain medications. This takes a team approach. We often get addiction specialists involved in your care to help you address the addiction that you have developed. We can also continue to address your pain during that time by doing procedures and starting you on other medications that aren't addictive.